Time for another movement with Miss Mary Jo. Today, for our warm-up, remember we always have to warm up. First thing when you come to me, we always warm up. Today we're going to warm up to some music. We're going to do a little dancing, sort of. We're going to do the YMCA. Some of you guys probably know this, probably have done movement to YMCA before. I want to show you a couple things we're going to do before we get actually started. One of the things we're going to do to warm up to the YMCA is we're going to lift our knees and touch them. We do this a lot in movement. You guys know how to do it. Get them way up high and touch them. Then we are going to run in place. Another thing you guys know how to do well, we're running, but we're not going anywhere. Staying in place. Then there's a part of the music where I like to do some punches, and I'll let you know when it's coming because it's short. We'll spread our legs apart. We'll get our arms ready for punching, and then we'll punch, 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 punch. Make them big, strong punches. Then comes the chorus, or the YMCA part, where we're going to do our Y, we're going to do an M, we're going to do a C, and we're going to do an A. Now, if you've done this before, you might be doing it a little faster than I'm going to do it right at first. I teach it sort of slow so that we can learn it, and then we'll do the YMCA faster. So the first two times through, we're going to do it maybe a little slower than you're used to doing it. At one point, there's just music, and we might just run in a circle till we come back to do the YMCA again at the very end. So just follow me. Everything's starting. Okay. We're going to march in place as the music starts. Get those knees up high. Remember, everything we do in movement is a big movement. Lots of energy. Legs up high. Alright. My heart's already starting to get harder. Get the hard knees, Lisa.
Why? 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 Why?
over, and we're going to do that YMCA faster. That means we're going to say YMCA. We're going to do our letters just as fast as the music. Same movements. Otherwise, you guys ready? Here we go. March in place. March in place. Ready to play.